We want to win. We've got to go up for the win. So it's risk and reward. Of course, England are going to be favourites, without doubt. But we know on our day, we've shown against Belgium, we've shown against Holland, we can go and compete. We'll need everything, you know, to go our way and our players to be at their best to get anywhere near it. But if we do, then there's no reason why we can't go and get the win.